To immigrants with love, you are home. You are what makes this my home. I'm standing beside you all right now, those with papers and without papers, those of you with records, those of you who have just arrived, and those who've been here practically your whole lives. We need you. We learn from your resilience, bravery, and your heart. I'm thankful for you and for your commitment to this country. Today, I'm committing myself to fight for you with love every day. Sara.